是你看吗？
Hello, my name is Nakia Slaster. On behalf of John Herbert Phillips Academy, I would like to say good morning.
My name is Michael Hardaway Wiggins, and I would like to welcome all parents, teachers, honorable guests, and classmates to the fifth grade honors and awards ceremony.
Today, I am very proud to share the role with my peers who have accomplished so many achievements this year. Fifth grade has shown us how to become more responsible and learn to meet challenges at an entire new level. We have grown to become more open-minded and balanced throughout this school year.
Our school believes in proper education, which plays a crucial role in a student's future. For this belief, our school leaders and teachers provide their best towards the direction of a student's success. I express my sincerest gratitude to our principals, teachers, and the parents for their support and efforts to develop us as young scholars. Your efforts towards the students are unforgettable.
As we prepare for the sixth grade, I ask my classmates to remember that we are the future leaders of tomorrow, so we should continue to bring forth the talents, gems, and abilities that we all possess. This year was bright, but next year will be even brighter.
As Paulo Coelho said, be bright, be brave, be bold, be beautiful, be brilliant, be you.
In closing, I want to thank you all for coming together for this ceremony. You have added more love and support into the end of our fifth grade year.
Thank you.
You can't survive. So when you feel like home. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Okay, nice to see all of your beautiful smiling faces. Welcome. We're going to go ahead and get started with our awards. As you see, we have plenty of awards to give out. So when your name is called, please come up on the stage, and then you can stand here for a moment in case your parent may want a picture. So listen for your name. We're going to start off with Mrs. Bradley's top five students. These five students exhibited excellent grades and behavior throughout the school year. That's why they are the top five. Can I have Coriana Carrington? Ethan Lewis. Nia Gray. Come to the front so everyone can see you. And make sure you smile. That's what we're here to do. All right, give them a round of applause. All right, good job, you all. Congratulations.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'll be doing the top five for my class. First, we have Taylor Gardner. Kyrie Fields Hill. Peyton Jackson. Taisa Montasca Hill. And Jamiah Rimber. Hey, look for your parents, smile. Yes, you'll keep it, Taisa. Thank you.
My top five is Kennedy Greer, Brian Garcia, Jocelyn Bryant, Lauren Colby, and Carrington Barber. You all smile for the camera.
All right, thank you. Now we will move on to our A Honor Roll and AB Honor Roll trophies.
Okay, for Mrs. Bradley's class, for A Honor Roll the entire school year, we're talking about all 4 9 weeks. Give it up for Kelsey Newton.
For the entire school year, I have Taylor Gardner, Jackson. And Taisa Montas-Mahe. That's right, celebrate.
For my eight on a row all year, I have Kennedy Greer, Brian Garcia, and Maya Atkins-Daniel. Maya is absent today.
Let's start off with Nikias Lassiter, Caleb Floyd, Ethan Lewis, Jaden Washington, Lyric Walker, Dorian Hudson, Mia Gray, Amari Shabazz, David Dennis, Katie Walker, Caitlin Beckley, Coriana Carrington,
is Hannah Marie Atkins, Lauren LaShore, Cal McCall, London Boone, Isaiah Hurd, Jayla Thompson, Kyrie Fields Hill, Jemiah Rimber, and McKaylee Pierce. Y'all slide down. All right, let's give him a round of applause. All right, great job, guys.
And my AV honor roll all year, Demetrius Wilbert, Amon Jackson, Carrington Barber, Ava Lawson, Jocelyn Bryant, McKenna Parker, Jamise Lowe, and Lauren Colvin.
Go, McKenna!
Thank you.
Participants for this school year. Let's start off with Nikias Laster, Jemiah Rembert, Keelan Jennings, Tony Johnson, Kylie Woods, London Boone. Yeah, stand in front of the stage, guys, so that you can be seen. Squeak in. Congratulations, you guys. Give them a round of applause.
Quick announcement. announcement to the parents. If you're driving a Chevy Tahoe parked across the street in that small parking lot, you're about to be towed. If you're driving a Chevy Tahoe across the street in that small parking lot, you're about to be towed. Good job, ladies. Let's give them a round of applause. Good job. Good job. All right, thank you, ladies.
All right. Each year, our students, our fifth grade students, participate in the Birmingham Waterworks competition for the state of Alabama. It's not a district competition, it is a state competition. And we would like to recognize our students for all of their efforts for having some of the top project in the state. First up, we have Ava Lawson, Jocelyn Bryant, Brian Garcia Sosa, Jamise Lowe, Jaden Berry, Maya Akinsanya, Aramis Bird, Amon Jackson, Kennedy Greer, McKenna Parker, and Roy. Sawyer Upchurch. Kylie Wood. Out of our projects that we completed for our school, we had one participant who won first place at the competition. And if you look on the Birmingham Waterworks site, you probably would see her face, Lauren Coleman. So in addition to a medal, we want to give Lauren a trophy. Next up, we have our Perennial Math Award. This year, our fifth graders won first place in the district. First person who was on the team, Dorian Hudson. Aramis Bird. Thaisa Montas Mejia. Brian Garcia Sosa. And Kennedy Greer. This year, some of our students did an excellent job creating STEM fair projects. One of our students won the district level contest and they won first place. That student is Kennedy Greer. Next up, I would like to recognize all active Beta Club members. If you all would please stand and come to the stage. These students have exhibited the pillars of Beta this year. The pillars of Beta include character, achievement, leadership, and service. In addition to having academic excellence, these students also have great character. In addition to their services at the school, they also reach out and participate in a number of community service projects. Some of those projects include collecting items for the Ronald McDonald House, also donating items to those people who were impacted during the Selma operation, and also donating books to children who are less fortunate. Our students also participated in the state competition for Beta Club. Some of our students were recognized by the headquarters for their character and their excellence. Those students are Kennedy Greer, Bryant Garcia Sosa, Peyton Jackson, and Taylor Gardner. I also have a middle school student here with me. Her name is Zoe Madison, and she exhibits all the Beta Club characteristics. She will be an ambassador for those students who will be leaving elementary school and going to middle school. So Zoe, can you please come to the front? Zoe Madison is our middle school. The last award I have for Beta Club is the recognition for the student who competed in the national level. You all, she did an exceptional job, and she scored a 98 out of 100 points on the national beta test. That student is Kennedy Greer. The last award I have is also for Beta Club member who went on to the state competition and placed first in language arts by beating out 95 other schools all across the state of Alabama. The national headquarters sent this to recognize Kennedy Greer. It has been my honor to serve as your sponsor. Next, we will start with our promotional certificates.
Certificate of promotion. Inside of the folders, the students also have certificates for IB certification, or an IB certificate, I'm sorry, student of the month, an IB scholar, an I-ready scholar, and a French completion certificate. Okay. First for my class, I have Hannah Marie Ackman. Aiden Beck. London Boone. Kyan Burrows. Kaden Kamak. Sanaya Conley. Taylor Gardner, Isaiah Hurd, Ariane House, Peyton Jackson, Raylan J. Johnson. Isaiah Jones. Lauren LaShore. Kaylee Lowry. Kyle McCall. Thaisa Montas Mejia. McKaylee Pierce. Jemiah Rimmer. Autumn Scott. Jayla Thompson. Detoria Williams. Takis Bright. And last but not least, Michael Yeldale. Congratulations to my class, 2022-2023. All right, thank you, class. Thank you all.
Blackford. Bryant Garcia Sosa. Kennedy Greer. Michael Hardaway. Amon Jackson. Go on, Chloe, go. You done. Paradise Dustin. Chloe is my photo partner. Zoe Jones. Ava Lawson. Jamie Flo. Tristan Mayhew. Hernaya McLean. McKenna Parker. Royal Walker. Demetrius Wilbur. And Kylie Wood.
Whenever I want to talk to fifth graders, okay? You can hear from my voice, right? So I brought my other assistant principal to help me. You guys don't know this, but I have several assistant principals. So what's the message for sixth graders?
Sixth graders, you have to be prepared for sixth grade because it's going to be hard. If y'all need help with y'all work, come to me.
So you guys have it? Sixth grade is going to be challenging, and if you need help, go to her, okay? All right. But I said this though, you guys are extremely smart. Yeah, we have some of the most amazing scholars, and of course, it's you all who helped get them to this level. So we appreciate everything you all do. Kennedy, she is an amazing kid, just like, of course, all our scholars. But yeah, give that girl a round of applause. Okay? Her project was on the one that won the district STEM contest. It was on aerodynamics. And she wrote her thesis statement, all the other hypotheses that goes with it, trying to understand maybe how a paper airplane, how fast it can go based on the weight of the paper, the environment, the attitude, etc. So just for our fifth grader to be thinking like that, that's exactly what we need. Future engineers, that's what we need. But you all, please, this summer, as our scholars are resting, I know that we have summer programs for them to go to. Please make sure they are, at least when they have time, practicing on some of their sixth grade skills, okay? Math, science, etc. So that way, when they do start in sixth grade, they will already be ahead. But boys and girls, it's gonna be an awesome year next year. So I'm so proud of everything you guys have done now, okay? And yeah, Mrs. Wiggins, my other assistant principal is not here, but she said to say hello to you all. So thank you all for a great program. Thank you for the fifth grade team. I appreciate everything you all do, working with our scholars every day. And again, thank you all so much for coming. Ma'am, last words?
Do good in sixth grade.
Yeah, they better do good. Thanks, y'all. Thank you all so much.
Parents, do not forget, our parent committee, they have worked really hard preparing some packages and some little gifts for the students down on fifth grade hallway. So your student is welcome to go down and grab their goodie bag.